happened to go into another shopping store. This is the lamest mall ever seen in my life. It's just lame. I'm finna go on Vaughn Moore though and see what the hell I can find in here. It's really expensive, but I'm shopping on clearance, so it really don't matter. They say I'm a shopaholic. I say I can't pass up a deal. I'm sorry. But I'm finna go in here and see what the fuck I can find up in this bitch. FedEx trucks riding around and shit. And for what? Unless you bring my check, bitch, don't even stop by me, okay? So, I'm gonna go in here and see what I can find. Maybe I can find something. Gotta go in the plus size section. And usually it's fucking crap. But sometimes I can find some silver jeans or something really, some sevens or something. I really can't find good stuff. I should show y'all big girls how to shop, even though I'd be looking a hot mess at the end of the day, but still. Alright, let's go in Vaughn Moore and see what the fuck I can find. My baby called me and I pretend like I didn't hear the phone ring. Because I wants to shop and I'll get him later. Alright, what the fuck are seagulls? What? Look at this. Seagulls, what the fuck? We in the middle of nowhere. Nowhere. We're in the middle of nowhere. We're in D-Town, USA. The middle of no fucking where. I had to go to another town to go to the mall. Show you how boring it is. I had to go to a whole different town to go to the mall. And it's crap. Shit. It's Monday, March the 5th. Fucked up. Trying to keep from buying this liquor today. I'm not going to do it. I'll wait till next week. I'm a mess. I'm just a hot mess. Here comes security squad. Oh. And then he just keep looking at me like I'm stealing or something. Bastard. The fuck? And then he followed me around. Motherfucker. All right, I see y'all want to come out of Vaughn Moore.